Hi everyone, welcome to Siska Grooming Club. I'm Valerie and that's my model Hiten. On Hiten today, we're going to do a polished hair look. To achieve this look, we're going to use Siska 1500 watt hair dryer. It has two speed variants. For this look, we're going to use speed control 1 so that it doesn't over dry the hair. We're going to use a brush to achieve this look. So you comb it nice and back. Form a parting wherever required and then direct the hair. Make sure the hair is semi-dry. You take a little bit of gel. All pulled back, nice and sleek. Comb the sides nice and flat. You can spray a little hairspray. You can then move on using your Siska hair dryer on cold air. So that's our neat, clean, polished look for Hiten today.